They'll fake the handoff. Now Tannehill. And lucky to get away with one there. That one nearly picked. Second down.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. We've become so accustomed to it, you sort of take it for granted.
You really do, but he is so good that every team in his division every year is trying to make sure they draft people charged with trying to block J.J. Watt. So far, hasn't been too successful.
Tennessee getting the first down on a big play of 18 yards.
And the key number on that play, three. Third play of the drive, third down, spectacular catch, turns into a first down.
First down saves him from a three and out. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Used to have a coach just tell us all the time, those scouting reports aren't just to use up paper, guys. Well, nowadays, you know, we're watching a computer screen, right? They scouted this team very well. Know that they like to use the running backs in the passing game. They covered that play successfully.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35. Now Tannehill. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Jahleel Adai. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And they will score.